spiders and scorpions discovered in a Petco bathroom. Police in North Andover are investigating this discovery. The creatures were in boxes and containers that were labeled poisonous. Environmental police removed them and are reviewing surveillance video right now to identify the person who left them in the bathroom.